Federal investigators say the captain in the deadly Southwest jet incident last month asked air traffic control for the nearest airport before diverting to Philadelphia. Today, the NTSB released new pictures showing the different parts of the damaged plane, including a broken engine fan blade. Investigators say it snapped off mid-flight due to metal fatigue. When the engine blew up, debris broke a window that sucked out passenger Jennifer Reardon, killing her.